What is up, everyone? This is Infinity Games, and today we are going to be watching what is probably going to be the second biggest shit show I've ever seen. Because, judging by the like to dislike ratio, this is not looking good. So, after YouTube Rewind 2018, let's see if we've gotten any better. Well, this ain't looking good. No.
That is so awkward to watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Oh no. Okay, stop. No. Are you just incapable of being, like, able to tell when they're at fault? They're trying to be really out there and self-aware. But all they're doing is looking cringy and, like, tryhards. Okay. Preparing myself mentally for this. Let's go. Why have I put Deji in? Yeah, I bet they won't put PewDiePie in. Okay, good. PewDiePie is in it. These are not YouTubers. Okay, so the biggest criticism of 2018 was that they didn't put enough actual YouTubers in. And, well, how do they respond to that? They put more mainstream celebrities in. No. You cannot mention T-Series on YouTube Rewind. People will go crazy. Okay. Never heard of you. Hey, what is everybody talking about when they wanna live fast? Remember that. Where are the actual people? Like the actual creators? Is this just music videos? Still. We could still do this better. How about bringing up some people that actually matter to YouTube? Really? Another year where we put Fortnite in. Also, I heard Bad Guy starting, so... well... the things I do at times, I'm subjecting myself to actual torture. I hate Billie Eilish. Okay, top 5 games on YouTube. Minecraft.
Oh wow.
Duh.
Okay, so I've gone back to the beginning a bit with this. Just on a bigger scale.
Just watch this.
This is awful. Oh, cool. James Charles. Wasn't he in controversy? Or is that no longer a problem for YouTube? Okay, they're clearly suiciding their whole site because they know that it's going to be destroyed. What a great thing to stop on. You look absolutely thrilled. Nah, I actually know why they've done this. I guarantee. Bet you anything that they've done it like this because they can't actually get any creators to come anymore after the last time. And, well, they knew that if they actually put a load of mainstream celebrities in, it would just end badly. Not that it's any better. Huh. Noah. So confused as to what this is doing. Well, in the last year, we've definitely had PewDiePie up there. Okay, so Mr. Beast is in YouTube Rewind. That is a good thing. I have a bad feeling about this. Hey! Pewds! Yeah, we know we disliked. It was you we were disliking. How dare they? Yeah, so, are we gonna bring it up? Are we gonna bring it up? Because it finished this year, this whole PewDiePie versus T-Series thing. T-Series won. We're all very disappointed. Except for some corporate apologists, but you know what they're like. They're always gonna root for the companies. Because of course. Where's PewDiePie? Like, I know that PewDiePie was in it earlier. And I know that they did recognize him as the most viewed creator. But it's not enough. He was the first actual creator to reach 100 million. Okay. Yep. Oh my god, every single comment. It's every single one. Oh my god. Well. That's fun. Are we gonna bring up the fact that they acknowledge T-Series? I thought the comment section would be exploding with that. Because I'm unoriginal. Okay. So, that was YouTube Rewind 2019. It was bad. I don't know what else you were expecting. It's YouTube Rewind. It hasn't been good in years. Like, you know, the last good one was the last one when Smosh were together, I think. But, you know. Can't help the fact that Smosh died. I know that Smosh didn't actually die, but you know what I'm saying. We haven't had good YouTube since before even that. Ever since YouTube went all corporate on us, it's not been particularly great. Anyway, that'll do it for today's video. I'm gonna just go because I'm exhausted. I wasn't expecting YouTube Rewind tonight. I wasn't expecting anything like that. It grew pretty quickly. 2 million views. We're in, what? How long has it actually been up? 2 hours. Right. So, that's it for today. I'll be back. Probably the next video I'm doing is the Tokyo Ghoul review. For the film. But until then, have a good day. I'll see you all next time. Bye.